Today we're supposed to meet Carlos at the Cups and Saddles Cafe. He thought he had to tell us something important about the trash. No doubt we'll hear at last what's going on at Lakeside. It's kind of lame that he's just gonna tell us. I thought we were gonna sleuth this out. Hi, Manny, can we get going? Say, where are the two of you off to again? That was not her voice. I don't know what happened there. Nowhere. I mean, a ride to the woods. If you're already out and about, then please bring this herbal tea here to Emily at the cafe. She can offer it if someone gets a stomach ache again. Are there no doctors? Oops, I forgot to read. Never mind. We were headed for the cafe anyway because of... you know what? Do these horses have English names in the German version too? Maybe I should get the bridle now. Collision.
I'm about as excited as you can get. What could it be that Carlos has to tell us? I hope that no one eavesdrops on us.
Who would? Oh. Oh, she followed me? I thought she was just gonna wait for me. Okay, well... perfect! You found all the pieces of Daisy's old gear. It's going to be a splendid decoration, don't you think so? I've got another hard-to-beat idea for the caravan. Oh. But we'll still need a few things for it. Please go take a look at the cafe if Tom has an old shirt he doesn't need anymore. Okay... why Tom? Why couldn't he? Can it be any old shirt? Hoof dimension. Do you think little kids are like, hell yeah, I love doing this 4 times in a row. It's the exact same thing. Like, not even the dirt changes. Is she gonna follow me over there? No. Oh, she is. Or is she? What's she doing? Did she get trapped in the sheep pen? No, okay. Phew. Yeah, we've seen that before. Okay. Hello, Manny. Tom's not here today, but he told me that you're coming. Carlos spoke with him before he drove over to you. The cafe is closed this morning, extra special so that you won't be disturbed during your conference. Conference? Oh my god, just call the police. Why is this guy talking to a bunch of little girls? Like, no offense, but like, why? Oh, Carlos is already there. Good luck with your conference. Can we have an adult, please, with us? Please? Ah. Oh. Good thing you're here. Well, let's get this over and done with fast.
What was it you wanted to tell us that we had to meet here secretly?
It's not so secret, right? If like the owners of the cafe know about it and closed it down so that we can be alone. Mr. Michaels is the one behind the trash on the lakeside shore.
We knew that he had something to do with it.
As a matter of fact, he wanted me to do it, but I don't want to pollute the environment just because he tells me to. That's also the reason why I lost my job. Ah, good guy.
Oh, so that's what happened at the quarry.
Yeah, sure, I remember that. I don't know what his ultimate goal is, but he's planned more loads to transport trash.
That lousy!
Tomorrow he'll meet with his stooges in the woods between the lake and the quarry where a path leads uphill into the woods from the road to Springdale. Isn't that where Sabrina the Teenage Witch lives? Or am I... No, whatever. I can tell you more than that, but I've got to get going now before Mr. Michael sees me here. Good luck. Well, you can't go wherever you want. He doesn't, like, control your movement, right? What will we do now? There's no way we can just look on as Mr. Michaels goes on polluting Lakeside. We won't let that happen! Slash his tires.
I have an idea! We should slash his tires! We should catch him red-handed!
Doesn't Emily know Daniel, the guy from the newspaper? Maybe he could help us. Yay, Daniel! Well, how did your conference go?
Say, Emily, you're friends with Daniel from the newspaper, aren't you?
Yes, what's up?
Could you ask him if he can help us with something? It's urgent.
Yeah, sure. Wait a second. I'll call him right away. Call him up right away. Oh, now your cell phone works. What exactly do you intend to do, Sophia? Is he supposed to help us transport the trash or what?
I don't know the details yet, but you'll see.
Okay, you'll see the things I don't know, I guess.
Well, he says he can meet you later at the stables. Is that okay?
Sure.
Perfect. Thanks a lot, Emily. First off, I ride to the stables now and think up a plan. Can two of you take a look at Mr. Michael's meeting place?
Like, is this... Are these dating choices? Okay, I kind of want to pick Hannah. But I'm not sure which button that is now. I think just the top one. If A and B are switched, then I guess it's X. And I go with Hannah. It's like, did I already say that? It's like a dating sim and I'll pick my date.
Then get going, we'll meet up later at the caravan.
With Hannah, yeah, I did it right. What the hell?
So that's the meeting place, we're all set.
Would you ride to the stables and meet Sophia there? Already ride to the caravan and meet up with Sarah and Lisa. What? Huh? What? What was the point of coming here? What? Where are we? Okay. What? I guess they probably said what the point was when I didn't pay attention. No, that's the wrong way. That felt like a huge waste of time. I really had to restrain myself from giving him a certain kind of voice. Hi, there you are. So how can I help you? Emily said it seemed important.
Hi, Daniel. Thanks for coming here. Well, it's like this. We found out that Mr. Michael dumped the trash in the area around here. All we still have to do is prove it so that other people hear about it too. And you can help us with that.
Oh, that actually is pretty important. And how can I help you with that?
You can photograph him red-handed. He's meeting his employees in the woods tomorrow and is going to dump even more trash.
I get that he's a photographer, and it makes sense for him to take pictures. But these girls are rich. They have smartphones, all of them. Uh-huh, tomorrow. All right, then I'll be on hand tomorrow and take photos as proof.
Thanks a lot. We'll meet by the path that leads directly uphill from the lakeside shore into the woods. But be careful that Mr. Michaels doesn't see you.
Got it. Then we'll see each other tomorrow.
We should meet up with the others now and go through the plan one more time, Manny.
I think they kind of fumbled the mystery.
I'm glad that Daniel's helping us.
Please, can I go through there? No.
Damn it.
I hope the plan works tomorrow.
Sorry for cutting you off, girl. Okay, left.
Oh? Sure thing, the others are already eager to hear what we've thought up.
Who? What? What is this translation? Why do they keep saying sure thing? Who thought that this was correct? Like, even if this was some machine translation, I guess. But like, why would it do that? Why would a machine translation come up with something that doesn't really exist? I mean, it does exist, right? But not like this. And then nobody ever from... nobody ever read this and was like, this is weird. Or maybe, I bet they did. And then nobody brought it up because they just wanted to be done with their jobs.
So, is Daniel going to help us? Yes, he'll meet us tomorrow in the woods.
What's the plan in the first place, Sophia?
Well, I thought Daniel could take photos as proof.
Pictures? Why am I moving?
Pictures where you see how Mr. Michaels dumps the trash.
And he could write a newspaper article reporting on everything about the trash everywhere around here. That's brilliant. And then they sue him into oblivion. And he'll never work in this industry again.
Oh, that's fantastic. Mr. Michaels won't like that one bit.
But it doesn't mean that there'll be less trash either, does it?
I know. Well, simply that Mr. Michaels clean it all up himself, and if he won't do it, then it'll be in the newspaper that he polluted the woods. No, fuck him up. Who cares who cleans it? It's... what?
Wow, I wouldn't have come up with that idea. Yeah, because it sucks. Sounds as if it could work. All we have to do now is hope that everything works the way it was planned.
We meet up again here tomorrow before we carry out our plan?
That question mark caught me by surprise.
Sure, it's a good idea.
See you tomorrow!